Leonardo da Vinci, the famous science art, Newton magnate the press with movable parts, William Shakespeare influence, James literature, he had all types of plays, he was great for sure. Cause upon Renaissance, their work won't be lost. All the pride is all lost because they're from the Renaissance. Maybe Machiavelli was the most famous. Made for his writing of his book, The Prince. I know he had his shoes, cause what he wrote about, not really believing at the time now. Because the times and the stars, the world will never be lost. Dante and Raphael were poet and painter, maybe the best of all, Michelangelo, artist. We'll be right back.